seasoned moments after I have dreamed of the realm, entertainment of your eyes. When being full to fancy, I have deemed with your peculiar mouth my heart made wise. It is at moments after I have dreamed of the genuine apparition of your
silence mourned such strangeness as was mine a little while. Moments when my once more illustrious songs are filled with fascination.
Moments when my breast was the intolerant brightness of your charms.
One pierced moment whiter than the moment whiter than the